every week.
Every Monday. Oh, Tuesday. Used to be Monday.
Yeah.
Every single week at 7:30 on Tuesday. For we've been doing it for about 10 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
Over here?
Yeah. Right here.
So So some guys learn to write and
yeah, I mean, it's not really that, like, it's more informal. It's like a lot of times we just read the story and then we'll talk about it and maybe do some writing. So people sometimes will use it to practice reading out loud, like if that's something they want to get better at, or like writing. But it's not like a lesson. This is this kind of, you know what I mean? It's not a class like that. It's more. It's whatever we make it, really, you know? Is that something you're interested in?
I haven't seen him. What's the gentleman sitting over here
now? Oh, my name is Brian.
Oh, hi.
I'm
just
kidding.
Am I the chef? I shed my beard.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Get out of here!
John, you were going to let him go the whole meeting.
John, are you serious?
Let him go the whole meeting.
You look so different.
A good trick, right?
What? It's an amazing trick.
And one day we will die, and our ashes will fly from the airplane over the sea. We are young, let us lie in the sun and count every beautiful thing we can see. I can't believe how strange it is.
Go out on the ocean, and if I had a pony,
And if I were Roy Rogers, I'd show I'd love be single. Couldn't bring myself to marry an old Dale. So it just be me and Trigger. We ride off through the movies. We'd buy a boat and on the sea we'd sail. Well, if I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. And if I had a pony, I'd ride him on my boat. And we could all together go out on the ocean. Just me up on my pony, on my boat. The mystery master man was smart. He got himself a Tonto, 'cause Tonto did the dirty work for free. But Tonto, he was smarter. One day said, Kimo Sabe, kiss my ass, I bought a boat, I'm going out to sea. And if I had a boat, I'd go out on the ocean. And if I had a pony, I'd ride him on my boat. And we could all together go out on the ocean. Just me up on my pony.
I'll share mine first.
Okay.
I'm gonna ruin you guys.
Yes.
You don't want to follow this. Because it rhymes. The Shazbot will be heaven sent. I'm the Shazbot. The Shazbot will be heaven sent, with straightish arms and elbows bent, and hair that grows the best of beards, and lots of courage, with maybe a little fear. The ears should be of average size, the brain quite quick, and the eyes quite wise. The nose, an extra large ordeal, so he could smell as well as feel, more than his next robotic kin, for Shazbot's made for making friends. Strolls around the park and shores, endless chats, he'll never bore to hear all about your day. Shazbot thinks you're perfect in every way. But wait, I bet you'll ask with awe, Shazbot's too swell, there must be a flaw. And so we'll end this simple poem with Shazbot's one flaw. He has no home.
Oh, Shaz!
Yeah.
Bravo!
Wow. And you did, I don't know if you did that on purpose, you did a little callback to Mary Poppins.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because she was practically perfect.
Oh, yeah, maybe that's why that was in my head, yeah.
Wow, that was really good.
Except for, you can keep them put on your fridge if you want. Thank you.
done it multiple times.
You know, I recently did
it. The 13th has no particular meaning.
Mm-hmm. It does to me. It's my birthday.
Like, the 13th?
April 13th.
Oh, it's your birthday?
April 13th.
That's when that came up?
I turned 13 on a Friday the 13th, and the Catholic Church burned all the Knights Templar at stake on Friday the 13th. That's where that unlucky number comes from. The French owed the Knights Templar a ridiculous sum of money and were unable to pay it back. So, and there's many documents on that they basically convinced the Catholic Church that the Knights Templar, the same people who defended the Catholic Church for a very long time, so like 30, 40 million people, Muslims. but anyway, it would be like us killing off all of our Marines, and they, because the French Church just didn't want to pay the money, they
killed them all.
They burned all the leaders of the state, and that's why they fled. Eventually, Knights Templar became, and this is all documented. I mean, neither notes, friends, and family, or Mason and stuff, and they talk about it. After that, it was in like it was 14, 13, or something weird like that. But yeah, because at that time, the only other people that could take interest on loans were the Knights Templar and the Catholic Church.
And that's why they
burned them? They've done a lot of screwed up stuff to get out of the money. They basically convinced the Catholic Church that the Knights Templar were planning to overthrow the Vatican and do like a military coup on the Vatican, which they weren't. They were just all doing their job.
That was in the 1400s.
So we had the papal states
in the
1400s. Probably. Haven't we had the papal states?
I think so.
Probably.
Yes, we actually had the papal states.
Yeah,
Pope had his own kingdom. We still have his own kingdom. The Holy See, but yeah, the larger kingdom.
Mm-hmm. I like the new Pope, though, man. This current Pope is not too bad. Have you seen this documentary that he was in?
I think the Catholic Church will probably run its course in history.
Rob and steal, now I make food for thought. Fresh like the air you snort. I drop jewels, little nuggets of wisdom, seeds that keep growing. Pay my debt to society, so no more owing. Now it's showing and proving. Keep the body moving. Exercising the mind is scientifically proven to increase your lifeline, strengthen your heart. Eat fish, that brain food will get you smart. Yoga, deep meditational tactics. You know good than just practice, cause practice makes perfect. Stop burying the lies and bring the truth to the surface. Money is the root to all evil, that cash rule will have you out there looking like a damn fool. That's the devil's bait, the almighty dollar tree will have your mind fooled by technology. Make the right choice, no need for an apology. Just knowledge, the wisdom. Can't figure right from wrong. It's a tough decision. My vision is light, so come to me when yours black out. Follow the footprints as I lay the tracks out. He's a righteous God. I want the best for mankind. Navigate through this war without blowing a landmine. My light shine from the east, my brother. Verbally I spit, I'm a beast, my brother. March through the blackness, search for the ray of light. Don't walk barefooted through the grass, cause that's where the snake strikes. Protect your neck, evil lurks in the shadows. Darkness is best where the devil wins battles. The weak fall victim, the strong sound diligent. Gorilla, we gully, but manners to stay militant. Superstars, our eagle is so top billing it. Follow me, son, and I'll show you how I'm killing it. These wolves is vicious, a sign of danger. The changer, I'm about to pull you all through a chamber. Thank you.
and they robbed his mother. And what they did was he had brought you furniture, and I didn't know that you weren't allowed to buy furniture unless the church told you you were allowed to buy furniture. Well, I guess that for their part. And so he said he came home one day, and his mother was crying. She had just bought new furniture a month ago, and somebody told, and he came over, and he's like, this furniture is in a hole. And he took all the furniture and sold it underneath it, and didn't give her a dime. And after that, he was like, that's when he was like, because they were poor. And,
yeah.
You know, it was only him and his mother. And he was like, that's when he knew something was wrong.
We were like 3.5 in like 1940 or something like that. 3.5.
So I say to him, well, now God has chosen people, and you're a chosen one. Now you got this earth and that sun, and God chose this. Well, do you happen to know exactly how many stars there are? They don't. They're guessing at the amount of galaxies there are, okay? That it's one of those numbers that...
It's infinite.
Infinite. Yeah.
Like
like this sip of burgundy blue. And I find the very mention of you like the kicker in the julep for two. Love the thrill of the thought that you might give a thought to my plea. Cast a spell over me. Still I say to myself, get a hold of yourself. Can't you see that it never could be? The ghost of a chance in this crazy romance. You go to my cast a spell over me. Still I say to myself, get a hold of yourself. Can't you see it never could be? You go to my head with a smile that makes my temperature rise like a summer with a thousand goodbyes. You intoxicate my soul with your eyes. though I'm certain that this heart of mine hasn't a chance. Mm-hmm.
was like, I just want our kid to be mediocre. Because then they'll be happy. You know what I mean? Like, kids who have, like you said, like, certain skills, or if they're gifted at something, there's so much pressure, you know? But if, like, you're just kind of mediocre, I mean, like,
that's
then you're happy,
true.
You know?
That's not true. You know, I'm going to tell you why it's not true. Never, never, never put your children in a box. That's what my family did.
I'm not gonna put my kid in a box, but it's more like I just want her to be like.
Let them show. What I'm saying to you is, let them show you what they love, right? And then you just be there. You and your husband be there to guide them.
Absolutely.
Right. Yeah. But a lot of people. What I'm saying that because a lot of people say, I want my kids to be mediocre, and then they make them mediocre.
Well, they put their insecurities on the
no,
children.
No, I would never do that. I just more meant like I hope naturally she doesn't have the pressures of being like, I don't know, like some kind of like violin savant or whatever. Like none of this shit that like makes you then have this pressure of like having to live up to something. I'd rather her just be happy.
A dreamer stood beneath an orange sky. Yes, I had a dreamer stood beneath an orange sky. With my brother standing by. My brother standing by. I said, brother, you know, it's a long road we've been walking on. Yes, it is, you know, brother, it is. Such a long road we've been walking on. Beneath an orange sky. With my sister standing by. With my sister standing by. I said, here is what I know now, sister. Here is what I know. In your love, my salvation lies in your love. My salvation lies in your love. My salvation lies in your love, in your love, in your mind is too strong to carry on, too strong to carry on. But when I'm alone, when I've thrown off the weight of this crazy stone, when I've lost all care for the things I own, that's when I miss you. That's when I miss you, you who are my home. You are my home now. My salvation lies in your love. 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 In your love. In your love. Your love now. Beneath an orange sky, with my brother and my sister standing by, with my brother and my sister standing by now, with my brother and my sister standing
Really? You want to be more specific?
In there,
In the management rant, there's also a sub-rant about how people should be able to pay, be paid adequately for doing, like, actual direct service. Not teachers, I mean, teachers, but, like, in, you know, social services and stuff, people go into management because they want to make a living, but some people are not cut out to be managers, but they might be the best teacher in the world, they might be the best social worker, they might be the best whatever, but they can't make a living in it, so they move into management, they're terrible managers, they abuse everybody, and then everybody's life is made miserable. Same in retail, same in everything. You have to go move up, but why is there an up? If you're really good at selling clothes and selling shoes, you should be able to make 70K at least for doing that, not have to be a manager, because not everybody's cut out for that. End of rant.
Katie Butt sounds like a socialist.
You know what I mean? It's just true, though.
Oh my God, Bernie Sanders is running for president.
Bernie Butt.
My yeah, shirt
go in.
It's Task Force Tuesday. The Knox is in the black car. I got 500 in my backyard. Clear 12-12s that look like stuffed shells. I'm
on the sails while they swear. Don't leave nothing. Shave everything. I learned from the OGs to save everything. They come by one more time, they gon' hop out. They too deep and one is a she get knocked out. Then I can get rid of the but I just copped this pretty thing, so I'm dipping with that. Downshifting on them like I got gears on me. Run. Besides that, I got about 5 years on me. Run. Scared to death, running like I got bears on me. Run. Tim start feeling like they Nike Airs on me. Run. It's hard for me to slow down, it's like I'm on a throughway. My belt's in the crib on the floor by my two-way. Now I'm trying to hold my up and my pants too. If they don't kill me, they gon' give me a number I can't do. Rather it be the streets than jail where I die at. And I'm asthmatic, so I'm looking for somewhere to hide at. But they too close and I got this new. Imagine if I would've let off the two. You know what I gotta do.
Run! It's to the school zone. Run! If you getting chased with no shoes on. Run! Then run! Cops got. They giving out life like body turns. Run! If you ain't do. You hit that next felony. Is like 3-0. So run! Hop fences, jump over benches. When you see me coming, get the fuck out the entrance. Run! Then run! Cops got.
Nah, that's the young dude. He good.
Peace. Who you?
Come.
What you gotta say, G?
Darkness City. They got me running in the way about 300. Drool stuck in my under my stomach. Yeah. And I don't even know why they chasing me for. Cause I'm dirty like the corner in the bathroom floor. So I run through the alley when I cut through the block. Running so fast, you would think I'm chasing the cops. Right in broad daylight, in the middle of winter. I can't go to jail, my mother cooking chicken for dinner. The Baltimore City Police Department trying to put me in that bunk beer cage department. But I won't let them, you gon' have to catch them. All I heard was freezing. I sprint and flee. They got K-9s and I don't need that shit on me. Body on a, I don't need that pit on me. But I be meant for Rodney King me. Come
run if you to the school zone. Run if you getting chased with no shoes on. Run then run. Cops got. They giving out life like body turns. Run if you ain't do. You hit that next felony. Is like 3-0. So run. Hop fences, jump over benches. When you see me coming, get the out the entrance. Run, dead, run. Cops got mother.
Yeah, them suckers did me dirty, man.
Yeah,
straight up.
Hold on, fam. Not right now, fam. Not right now.
I'm not afraid to die.
My of killing myself without killing myself.
Yes.
I already tried that way years before, and that didn't work. So, here in New York, actually, I was working for Vogue and did it on Fifth Avenue on a Friday in front of an H&M at 5 p.m.
What'd you do?
Drink a liter and a half of vodka and, I think 7 or 8 bottles of this, Coarse Eden cough.
At least you weren't one of the train jumpers.
Huh?
At least you weren't a train jumper. The guys who jump in front of the trains.
Oh, that's how you would do it?